Hello. Welcome to a new episode of The Matrixer, starring Jonathan and Shiva. Yes, today, for once, it's about UFOs again. Yes, we just happened to make a pretty cool discovery. Actually, specifically you saw that because you have night vision goggles. And yes, you could see it without it. Is correct. Partly, yes. Yes, well, we were free and sat down on our balcony at 2 a.m. and admired the wonderful starry sky, which is very, very clear here. Here in Paraguay, you can see the Milky Way all. So one of the best starry skies we have seen. Yes, and I have such a night vision device. And then we used this night vision device and of course looked around a bit. The night vision device amplifies the light around 10,000 fold. With this thing you can also see UFOs that move camouflaged across the sky. And a bit of light and a bit of warmth always gives off everything somehow. Yes, exactly. And the night vision device notices that. And then you see a transparent disc flying across the sky. Very often I have seen so-called fast walkers. Yes, that means they are very fast moving UFOs, chasing across the sky at a speed that no drone, no plane can do. No shooting star, jet fighters can't even achieve that, no. But we'll show you a video about it, so you can have a look at the fastwalker, how it moves and how fast it is. And based on the course change, you also notice that it can't be a comet or anything else. I am really excited. You must now tell us about our UFO sightings. Yes, well, we sat correctly on the balcony and saw a lot of moving objects on the horizon. All in the same field. And then we thought, let's get the night vision goggles. That's very strange, because that was really the case and then someone came back and always in the same spot and then he held the night vision device to it. And what did you see? First, that was so cool, yes. At first we kept seeing objects suddenly appear out of nowhere. And then they flew very slowly, as if it were a satellite or an airplane or something. But didn't blink, so airplanes have to signal, that's a regulation. And suddenly one of these objects stopped and then three objects flew out of the object. Yes, that is so extremely cool. Yes, I'm assuming they were something like drones. Yes, would be a possibility. So that was really exciting to watch. And then of course we got our mobile phone and of course tried to record a few of these objects and we were able to capture a few and of course we don't want to withhold them from you. And like I said, we did it for about 2 hours. And we observed these objects for 2 hours. Of course we didn't record for 2 hours. Of course we also searched the other night sky, because everything is free here. You can see the entire night sky, it's very flat here. And nowhere else was this activity as in this radius, in this area. Yes, we checked too. In this direction, it was south, there is also no airport. Not even far away. Yes. So we checked that too. And yes, it was very strange, very strange. But watch the videos for yourself and then you can judge for yourself what you think of it. We would be happy if you write a comment about what you think about it. What was that? More like explanations or something. And maybe we're the weirdos too, or who knows. Yes. Have fun watching. There. He is. That's the third star that just wasn't there. There he is. Do we have to leave it like that? He flies very slowly, a little further to the left. In front of him. Now he stops. Now he flies in the clouds. Do a little search here. There will definitely be another. There, there's the next one. There he is again. This is a new one. Out of nowhere. Too bad you can't focus. Definitely can, right? There he flies. And now he's not flying into the clouds. Now he stops. Now he's coming back. Well, I'm looking at this one. Oh, you're looking at that. And it flies somewhere completely different than the first one, remember? A little further to the right. There's another one up there. Where? There, that. He wasn't there yet either. Where is the star? The second star at the bottom right. So now we see it. Look how slow it flies. They all fly somewhere else. What's there? Very slowly. There's the next one. There's the next one out of nowhere. Really awesome. Zach, he disappears again. Yes. There. Wow. Did you see the fall? Wow. Did you see how that fell down? Oh yeah. Zach, was. Wow. And then he just stands there. This setting is best. Maybe you're done now. I do not believe that. There, there one. Where? Right of the star. Quite fast even. Faster than the others. That one. Ah yes, there's another one. And yet it flies very slowly. Yes. No blinking, at least not with the naked eye. Airplanes would have to blink. Just it. The next one comes out of nowhere. That's so awesome. Out of nowhere, very slowly. Look, he almost. All have a different flight behavior. Down there comes one who flies up to the other. They meet right in the middle. Yes. Very atypical behavior. Flight behavior. Yes, dear YouTube friends. We have a great video for you. Zach behind the clouds. Yes, we hope you enjoyed the videos, the little that we were able to capture and film with the night vision goggles. And yes, we hope you enjoyed it. Until the next video, bye.